Yes, I have. A minute ago. No, I don't. This is gonna take a while. Type it again. You keep typing it too soon. It's not gonna pipe up. Pop up. We're on chapter 4 where we left off. So, yeah. I don't know what to say. The silence, it's killing me. Right. You better get on. I'm starting. Right, okay. All right, we're good. We're good. He done. He done. Jackson, are you on the loading screen? Right. Back where we left off. Yeah, I know. All right, back where we left off in the office.
Not open yet. We're closed. Come on, man. All right, I'm coming. Coming. Asshole.
Language.
Yeah, can I help you?
Yeah, I'm looking for my little brother. It's about your height, a little bit leaner, definitely less gray in the temples.
Sam?
It's good to see you again, Nathan.
God, Sam.
Oh, all right, all right, all right. Take it easy. Take it easy.
How? How? I thought you. I saw you get shot.
Yes, you did. Right there.
Huh? Jesus.
Well, the doctors, they patched me up and they tossed me right back into the cell.
Yeah, but I made calls. I checked everywhere. Everything I heard, everything I found, it all confirmed you were dead.
Nathan?
We killed the guard. Okay, so they wanted to see.
No, Nathan didn't get shot.
Okay,
they shot like a line of bullets across that little wall where Sam was hanging on, and it
come back.
Three of them hit him.
No. What's important now, though, is that I'm out. Hey, hey, you still with me?
Need some air.
Oh. Yeah. Okay. It's like.
You're not gonna pass out on me or nothing, are you?
I just might.
You have help.
It's a lot to digest, you know. But how did you get out? When did you get out? How'd you even get here? Find me.
All right, right, right. Slow down. Hey?
Have a seat.
This is, okay, bro. This game is like Call of Duty. You have a health bar. You can get shot multiple times.
Yeah, what's to tell?
Well, call some of your old contacts.
Okay, real quick, this game would nearly be impossible. Like, it would nearly be impossible if you didn't have a health bar. If you got shot one time, it was the end. If you go in later in the game, it would nearly be impossible to win. You couldn't take a shot. That would be
crazy stories.
Got shot hanging from a derailed train in the Himalayas?
Yeah, that actually happened.
Come on, man, what did I miss?
Jeez, Sam, where do I start?
Start with the best part.
Okay,
I meant to pick the top.
Right, remember the, that beautiful astrolabe that I had that belonged to Sir Francis Drake?
Oh, yeah, the one that, what's her name, stole in Cartagena?
Yeah, Marlo.
Yeah, Marlo.
Well, I tracked it down, and all I had to do was fake my own death.
That sounds easy enough.
I mean, what can I say? Another lost city destroyed, and we made it out alive. Barely. Unbelievable. Yeah. Yeah, it was. I wish you could have been there.
No, it's literally unbelievable. You tell me you stumble upon yet another archaeological gold mine, and somehow you manage to walk away with nothing.
Yeah, well, it's a story of my life, I guess. But, you know, I managed to grab a few trinkets here and there. Mm. Paid off the car, the house, engagement ring. I'm married. I can't believe... Elena, from the stories, that's my wife. You gotta come meet her. Tonight, dinner. At my place. You're coming to dinner. I can tell her all about you. Shit, I gotta tell her all about you.
Nathan, I'm in a lot of trouble here.
What? What are you talking about? What kind of trouble?
Does the name Hector Alcazar ring a bell with you?
Yeah, he's the drug lord.
Mm-hmm.
Butcher of Panama, right? Why?
It's a funny story, but, last year he was my cellmate.
Uh-oh.
So this is how I got out of prison.
Whoa. We're gonna play as Sam now.
Well, you're not reading tonight.
Samuel, come here.
You're like, what?
Listen. But they are content. How can they be content with their small lives? Their miserable jobs?
Well, I mean, they have wives to go home to. What do we got? Huh? No offense.
We have ambition.
Oh.
And when we get out of here, that ambition will take us to places these idiots cannot even imagine.
Yeah, well, amen to your optimism.
What will you do when you get out, Samuel?
That's if I get out of here. I'm sure you can imagine.
I can. But I want to hear you say it.
I will find the greatest pirate treasure of all time.
You will, though?
I'm sure you are sick of hearing about by now.
Oh, no. The tale of Henry Avery and his 400 million in jewels and gold has become a sweet lullaby for me. Do you really think you can find it?
Given the opportunity? Absolutely.
Ambition. What is that Avery quote?
I am a man
of
fortune, and I must seek my fortune.
I like how he thinks.
What the hell was that?
The opportunity of a lifetime.
Señor Alcázar, un gusto verlo.
segmento aquí.
Oh.
¿Qué hacemos con él?
Samuel, are you ready to seek your fortune?
Yeah.
Come attempt. On. No, it's just like attempt two. Attempt two. Escape attempt. Escape attempt number two.
How long have you had this plan? Since the moment I set foot in this place. Samuel, keep up. We're going to have to move quickly.
Holy shit.
Alcazar, Hector Alcazar.
Pedazo de mierda. La puerta. Nunca saldrás de aquí. Silencio.
Jesus. Chill, fam.
Statistic. We're doing the world a favor. Huh?
Chill, bro.
Here.
He just like.
You'll need this.
Fired him. Boom.
You remember how to use it?
Yeah, it'll come back to me.
Abran todas las puertas.
Hector. You do that, and you'll start a goddamn riot.
Exactly. Hágalo. Stay close, Sammy.
Wow, this is crazy.
Sigan al frente.
Oh yeah. Oh, that's funny. Yeah. Nearly died to three. Wait, from behind? I just died from behind. There was a guard behind me. I'm bad.
Oh, the plan's working.
Yeah, I see.
So now what? Estamos en posición. ¿Están listos?
Sí. Busquen dónde cubrirse.
Samuel, get behind something.
What? Why?
Just do it.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Estamos bien.
Got a gun from one of his people. Whoa! You suck, bro. Oh, the ARs are so fun to use in this game.
Estamos bien.
Samuel, take cover. Samuel, in a minute, they will either be free or dead. Are you ready? Shit! Get on us!
You're dead, ha ha ha! Language again. Turret, turret, turret. No, no, what? 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 Oh, that's not even. This is hard. Oh, wait. There. Does that work? Hide, 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 hide. Okay. I'm not even gonna question that. Heal, hurry up and recover your health. I didn't know you could die that fast.
What the hell do we do now? Keep moving
on. Go. I see barrel, I go boom. There we go.
You see? No time to catch your breath. Move it. No se pare. No se puede detener.
Take that, boy.
Actually, you're dehydrated. Go on, drink.
Thank you.
What's next for Samuel Drake?
Jesus, what is next? I think a bath. I'm gonna sleep in a real bed. Maybe find a nice warm body to sleep next to me. Track my brother down. Seems like a pretty good start.
It is. So, how long do you think it will take for you to retrieve Avery's treasure?
I don't know. I mean, I get back to the States, I can resume my search.
How long?
It's kind of hard to say until I get started.
You said you know where it is.
Yeah, I do, okay? But listen, it's not like Avery left some map with a big red X on it, okay? But I've got some very solid... Oh, okay. Just wait a minute. Take
it easy! I like you, Samuel. More importantly, I believed you.
Don't do it.
I just need some time.
Let me, Uncle Gio. You see, the problem is...
This dude know how to flip a butterfly knife. Look at this.
I will find it. I swear.
How long?
6 months.
People are lazy. They always ask for more time than they actually need. 3 months.
3 months is a...
3 months. Half the treasure. Can you do it? Say it.
3 months. Half the treasure.
Now, if you run or try to hide the treasure, or do something really stupid like go to the authorities, I'll know. And when you least expect it, I will be there. At that point, death is not a mercy I will grant you.
You got a slit. I will be back in a few minutes. Wait here, I guess. Y'all can rewatch that part if maybe, I don't know. See you in a second. Sorry that took way too long. I have a dog, so gotta treat to gotta whatever. Treat to my pets.
Here. Come on. Now, the nearest town. It's 10 kilometers in that direction towards the sunrise. Been a while since we've seen the sunrise outside, huh?
Oh yeah, Jackson. Hey Jackson, I'm back. Let's get back on. All right.
Vamos.
I'm playing. Uh-oh.
What I find. Oh. Then what? Don't worry. When the time comes, I'll be there to collect.
Oh.
Buena suerte, Samuel.
Yeah, I'm streaming on YouTube.
So, Alcazar lets me go, and here we are. This is bad. We just pick up the trail where we left off, and...
Wait, trail?
Sam, there's no trail. After Rafe and I escaped, he took his parents' fortune and bought up all the land around St. Dismas Cathedral. We combed that place for weeks. Avery's treasure isn't there.
Not that that stopped Rafe. The moron's been digging for years, still hasn't turned up squat.
You just called me a moron?
Not really surprised.
What does that mean?
Well, I just, you know, happened to do a little digging of my own. And, bet your Rafe doesn't have this.
Yeah. Okay, I'm playing my game, so I don't really care about that.
It's really amazing. You can find any
I'm doing things. Mine.
It's just the St. Dismas cross.
Oh, is it? Because the one we found was broken and hollow, remember?
Crap, it's still intact. Avery made more than one cross.
So whatever's missing from the one in Panama
is probably still inside this one.
Mm-hmm.
Well, all right. Well, where is this?
Oh, this exquisite piece is going up for auction in 3 days at the Rossi Estate.
The Rossi Estate?
Oh, you know it.
Yeah. And how do you plan on securing an invite to an exclusive, heavily guarded black market auction?
Well, you don't necessarily need an invitation, per se.
Huh? Yeah. And where are you going to get the money to outfit all the high rollers? I could take a second mortgage out on my house, and it still wouldn't be enough to... Yeah, you're going to try and steal it, huh?
No. We are.
Oh, no. No, man, listen, I can't. I'm out.
What?
No, I just don't do that kind of thing anymore. Besides, there are plenty of other guys that are much more equipped to handle this kind of thing.
Like who?
I don't know. Like, anybody, Charlie Cutter.
No.
No, he's my go-to guy for this sort of thing.
Absolutely not. I don't trust Charlie or anybody else that you've got on that phone with my life, okay? I need you on this one.
Sam, there's got to be another way.
Not with the time I got left. Certainly not with Alcazar.
Aight. So we're about to go steal St. Dismas, I think that's how you say it. Cross.
Hey, hon, it's me. Yeah, listen, you're not gonna believe this. Jameson just walked in here with the permits. Yeah. I know.
Liar.
Looks like I'm gonna take that Malaysian job after all. Anything yet?
Mr.
Bunch of high-class, low-life criminals all cleaned up for prom. And no sign from Sullivan yet.
Well, there's still plenty of time.
Sure, like there isn't.
In the building behind the manor. You see it from up there?
Just the very top of it. Oh, I wonder what they got tucked away in there.
Let's just focus on Avery's cross, okay?
No, you sure you don't want to pick up something for the wife?
That's cute. Let's keep it simple.
Right. Simple.
Simple.
It'd be a whole lot simpler if it was just the two of us.
Sam.
We could be inside already.
Not cleanly.
Not cleanly.
Have you even thought about a backup plan in case Sullivan gets cold feet?
No, because he won't.
Or if he got caught?
Sam, he knows the people running the auction. He's gonna schmooze his way right through that party, get upstairs, unlock the window, and we're in. It's a solid plan.
Uh-huh.
All right, fine. Good, say it.
What if he stole the cross for himself?
Not in a million years.
Victor Sullivan. Same Victor we're talking about, right?
Yes, he's double-crossed people in the past, but not us.
No, not you.
I know you two have never seen eye to eye.
Huge understanding.
But I trust him, all right? He's family. And, no. I just need you to trust him, too.
I want to play...
Fine.
...the original...
He'll come through for us.
I really want to play the original Uncharted.
Actually.
I have the fourth one.
Come on, you have to at least just for one second consider the possibility.
There. See? Trust.
Just try to keep your tux clean.
This is a really beautiful game.
I can't believe I'm out. I can't believe I'm here. With you. In Italy, huh?
Yeah, me either. Just wish the circumstances were less tense, you know?
Well...
No, the sights are a bit more enjoyable that way.
So this isn't your first time here?
No, it's more like, third? Had a couple of odd jobs.
With Sully.
Well, yeah.
I'm just hopping around all the place. I'm hopping around the place.
Well, there's that exposed beam underneath.
You think you can rope it?
Do I think I can rope it? Watch this.
I'm watching.
I missed.
See, it's all in the wrist.
See?
Yeah, it's not bad. For a second attempt.
Oh my gosh, you're so mean.
You see that?
Oh, like a pro.
It's your turn. Whoa.
Well.
Okay, so where to next?
Hey, bet we can swing off that beam up there.
Definitely.
Drop.
Okay, here we go.
You have to go all the way back up there.
Let's try.
All right, no one likes a show-off.
Okay, come on, Nathan. It looks like you can climb down and make your way over.
Right behind you. Okay.
Oh, the ledge was right there. This is a really good game for like a 2015 game.
Shh, hold up.
Per modo di dire, respira attraverso un tubo e forse non potrà più camminare.
Uh-oh.
Bene gli sta. Ehi, hai scommesso sulla partita? Inghilterra vincente. Inghilterra traditore. Hey, non confondere l'orgoglio nazionale con la realtà.
Okay, we're good.
Jesus, did you see him? That Rena thug was packing some serious heat. Should've brought guns.
Sam, we're gonna pull this off so smoothly, we won't need them.
I hope you're right. All those years.
You'll be regretting that in the future.
That should hold.
What up, kid? I'm streaming my game to Jackson so he can watch it.
44 minutes worth.
This game is like a long game.
This landing's a little more painful than I remember.
Then why was he yesterday?
Yeah,
he was like,
it.
This is. I don't care about any other games.
So,
I'm gonna play this game.
Lines.
He says that he might have it.
You at least take any pictures?
You have a CD you can get to bar?
I have the CD, yeah.
Download it on his?
Yeah, he should be able to. They say they already have it, but
promising.
His brother took it and, like,
I think you mean precarious.
Hit it somewhere and they can't find it now.
Shit! You okay up there? Yeah. Yeah, I'm good.
Yeah. No, that's my dad.
It'd suck if you missed right now.
Sure would.
Yeah, he kind of does.
But I don't miss.
And we are going up. It's just like going up. Go up. He did.
Nathan? What? Oh, yeah.
Where'd they get that tux from? Oh, they just had it under.
Yeah. How do I look? Like 400 million bucks. Let's go.
All right, I'm right behind you.
Sully?
Know what I love about partying with a bunch of crooks?
What's that?
Nobody cares if you're smoking doors.
It's been a while.
Too long, boyo.
You remember my dead brother, right? Victor?
I'll be goddamned. 15 years.
Yep.
Good to see you alive, Sam.
Mm-hmm. Let's try keeping him alive by getting this cross, huh?
Yeah, about that.
What about that?
Come on, let me show you something. Take a look.
That's Avery's cross.
They brought it out of storage just before you guys got here.
They changed the lot order.
Take a whole pile of cash to make that happen.
Well, how long before they start the bidding?
10-15 minutes, tops.
Well, there's got to be some way we can grab it.
There is just a small matter of a few hundred eyewitnesses down there.
Okay, but we just need a diversion.
Like?
Like, I don't know. But there's got to be something.
Well, if the guards see us making for that cross...
But they don't see us. Jesus, you guys act like you never spend time in prison. If you want something dirty done, then you wait
for lights out.
Yeah.
Where's that electrical panel for this place?
There's ventilation.
Map.
Electrical.
Mab.
That's it up here.
Mab.
So we just have to climb up there and kill the lights.
Grab the cross in the dark.
There will be an emergency generator.
Yeah, that'll give us a few seconds of darkness to work with.
Meaning we'll have to be right next to the cross when the lights go out.
There's no way we can get that close without being noticed.
Scusate, signore. Antipasti?
Mosse.
Hi. How are you?
Ciao.
Would you focus?
A waiter wouldn't get noticed.
That could work.
Huh?
That will work. All right. I'll get to the break room. Kill the power.
You mean I'm the waiter?
You're the best pickpocket.
What?
You head down to the floor. Keep your eye on the press. Okay? Let us know if anything hinky goes down.
Roger that.
All right. Listen, you still got this. Ready? Ready?
All right. Follow me. We'll cut through the cellar.
I'm coming. I'm gonna go find Sam. Oh, there you are. Sam. He's...
Cellar's just through there.
Right there. You see him?
This place is fancy. Of course they play douchey European techno.
Right here. He's in front of us.
Excuse me.
Here we are.
Let's do this. Oh, hell, it's locked.
Earlier.
Now what? Can we pick it? No, it's electronic.
We're gonna have to find another way in.
You see that?
Key card, back left pocket.
Yep. I'm on it.
Whoa.
You sure you wanna do that?
There's a lot of eyes out here.
I think I can handle a simple lift.
All right.
And of course, I have to go do something else. Sorry, I will be back. Who knows?
Kevin.
Jackson, you there? Hey, Jackson.